his wedding band, and also his MP3 player. Fortunately, predominantly filled with power ballads. Andrea, you're on the line. Welcome to the show. What's troubling you, hot stuff? Tell your Uncle Dwayne.
Hi, Dwayne. Love you. Love the show. Love meth. Anyway, I just don't know what the hell is wrong with my boyfriend. He just ain't into me like he used to be.
My dear Andrea, I believe the helium has gone to your mind bone. I do not host a relationship show. We're here to talk about animal husbandry and the pleasures
available only
to the men's species. Relationships is not something I have any great insight into. When she calls it a relationship, it's time to skip town. Am I right, fellas?
Please, Dwayne. He's a big fan of yours. I'll put him on the line.
Hello?
Who's this?
My name's Owen.
Owen, I am not here to become betwixt you and your lady troubles. I am here to talk about rodeo and gunsmithing and fertilizing the herd.
No, please, Dwayne, I beg of you. You have to help me, man. She's freaking going crazy with those itty-bitty rhinestone kids, you know, that they put downstairs above their dear intimate venue. It started with heart.
Miss me!
I'll see it's put to use.
People are talking about the nation's toughest obstacle course race, the Machiavelli 10 Miler.
It was amazing. There was a moment.
I gotta get my eyes checked.
By a mavic dog. My colleagues and IT are never going to be the same way again. Come on.
I had the best time. I don't think I'll miss my life too much.
Each Machiavelli 10 Miler is over 52,000 feet of torture. Think you're tough? Nothing encourages office bonding like an
Yo.
Start something with me? Oh, they never-